everyone and welcome back to my channel. Just a quick update on my extreme bubble algae problem. Nothing was working, so I decided to put it into my big tank with Steve, my fox face. He cleared it all in 48 hours. So yes, for anyone who's wondering, fox faces eat bubble algae. I hope this helps anyone with the same problem. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.